I say that.
Oh, yeah, right.
Remember, when we get to the ice cream shop, you can't let mom and... I mean, you can't let your mom and dad see you, okay?
Got it, word girl. Whoa!
Back at the ice cream shop.
I know a certain villain who's gonna get a tummy ache.
Well, no reason we should let a Sunday stealer ruin our wedding anniversary. You ready to hear my speech?
This is as good an occasion as any.
My dear wife.
Hey! It's your wedding whammiversary?
Yes.
Can you look on our face?
Is it written on my face? Wedding anniversary? Happy guy? Great marriage?
Oh, yeah! Do you have any kids, Whammer?
Oh, I miss the kids so much. I just need a glimpse of them. Then I'll be fine. Oh, they grow up so fast.
Honey, I know you miss the kids, but if I can just get my speech out and give you my gift.
Hey, word girl! What are you doing here?
I'm here to make sure everyone gets their fair share of ice cream. And I'm also here to make sure that no one's special occasion is ruined by your whamming.
You mean like this? Uh-oh. The Whammer better hurry up and eat his arc. Later! Bring me my ice cream!
It's so cool.
Whoa! TJ! I just caught a glimpse of TJ!
Honey, really, TJ is home with Becky. What do you mean you caught a glimpse of him?
Yeah! Well, what's a glimpse anyway?
A glimpse is a quick look or peek at something. But of course we know TJ is home with his sister, and how could you catch a glimpse of someone who is not even here? No glimpse, not possible. Oh, good glimpsing.
Word girl is right, honey. You probably just miss those two kids so much that you thought you had a glimpse of TJ. Wait a second, word girl. How did you know TJ was at home?
Super hearing. I overheard you with my super hearing. Yeah, super...
Oh, now, honey, just let me finish my speech and give you your anniversary gift so we'll be ready to get back home.
Hey, can I watch?
I guess so, but shouldn't you be defeating the Whammer?
Oh, yeah.